Hi guys, so this is my movie review, Project X, as it says above. I got free tickets to go see this on a sneak preview. Technically the movie doesn't come out till Friday, but I got the free tickets to do a sneak preview, and I'll post the website where I got my free tickets from, because they do a lot of giveaways all around the country of movie previews, like movie preview things or whatever. And the reason why companies do this is to get like a test audience, to see their audience reaction to the movie. So that's often why they do a preview, and to get a little buzz going about the movie, because a bunch of people see the movie and then they tell their friends how awesome the movie was or whatever, then they want to go see the movie. So this happened to be a movie that I actually did want to go see in the theater. And I actually did want to go see this movie. And when I saw that I could get free tickets to see it, I was like, yeah. So if I could go to movies for free, absolutely. So I saw it at the United Artists Theater, Cinemark Theater. And the area where the theater is a college town. The area where the theater is actually the closest movie theater to the big college that's here. So I kind of knew that most of the people who are going to get tickets to this movie were going to be from the college. And that's exactly, because I was kind of like, why do they have it at that theater and not the one they normally have free movie screenings at? So that is the reason why, because it's the closest movie theater to the college. Now, for Project X, I absolutely loved it, but it is not everybody's cup of tea. Originally, I was supposed to take my mom with me to go see the movie, and I took my brother with me to go see the movie, and that was a perfect choice, because it was very awkward to have saw this movie with my mom. If you like Superbad and The Hangover and like Animal House and every other party movie that you could possibly think of, this is like 10 times that. This is like epic party movie. Like, you've never seen a party like this. Like, you saw the previews, and I think I'm gonna link the previews down below too, so you can see the trailer for the movie. You saw the trailer. The trailer has nothing on what's in this movie. Like, a trailer is just this much of what goes on in this movie. And it's just exactly right up this kind, because Superbad is one of my favorite movies, and it's just right up my alley, like epic party movie, like one of the best party movies I've ever, probably the best party movie that I've ever seen. The cast is pretty much unknown. I'm going to post a link to the IMDb page too. So it was an awesome movie. Out of 5 stars, I will give it 5. I give it 5. I loved it. But like I said, it's not everybody's cup of tea. Everybody's not going to like it. Some people think it's going to be stupid and immature and stuff like that. But I like stupid and immature movies. So go see it if you want to see an epic party movie. I won't give anything away. But there's a gnome in the movie. Let's just put it like that. So, that is my movie review of Project X. Go see it. It comes out Friday, which is March 3rd. Comes out March 3rd on Friday. No, it's a lie. March 2nd. Sorry. It comes out Friday, March 2nd. Go see it in the theater. Don't bootleg it or anything like that. And thank you guys for watching.